To Prime Motion Fitness in July for the coaching session. I was very nervous and wasn't sure sort of where I was at. My main struggle was the agility run and the beep test, and I was concerned about the grip. I managed to pass the grip just and beep test and agility run I failed. I've come back 3 months later in October with my fitness day looming. And I've passed everything, increased my grip on both hands, and I'm ready to go, and I wouldn't have done it without Prime Motion Fitness.